how to print the e-invoice details like QR code, IRN, acknowledgement number and acknowledgement date in standard format. In this video, we will discuss about how to print e-invoice details in standard invoice format after auto-generation of e-invoice details from Busy. For this, first of all, we'll go to Administration, Configuration, Invoice Document Printing, Standard. As we are configuring for sale invoice, so we'll select the sale invoice format here. After selecting sale invoice, a configure sale invoice window appears. In this window, we have to enable two options. First of all, print e-invoice QR code, and second, print e-invoice IRN acknowledgement number and acknowledgement date. Click save button to save the configuration. Now, we'll open the sale voucher in modify mode and print the invoice in standard format. Now you can see the IRN acknowledgement number and acknowledgement date are printed on this invoice, and most importantly, e-invoice QR code is printed on this invoice. For more videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel.